Alright, so we're going to take the engine out of this Saab. I've got all the prep work done. We've got the wiring harness and all associated lines and everything disconnected. We're going to keep the power steering pump and the AC compressor on the vehicle, and the engine and trans are going to come out the bottom as one complete assembly. So we'll see if we can do this in one smooth motion. Jack stand in there. Get another jack stand under there. Thank you. All right. Saab, engine and transmission on the floor. And now I'm going to separate the trans from the engine and get it up on an engine stand.